There are a few different interesting facts. Obviously, he liked his liquor, so I liked him more than I did before. So, but obviously, you know, some of the things, if you notice, he went from being the poor, very poor to obviously one of the richest people, presidents in the United States, okay? So, obviously, it can happen. I apologize. I missed suggestions. One suggestion, have we ever timed operators going from press to press to see how long it takes them to empty out the presses in the correct manner, consistent to quality? No. That's part of the issue. That's what, part of the design. And that's how Mike's helped us out with the layout of where the presses go, so we sort of see how long and how often they need to, everyone needs to get to the press. So we're trying to lay things out better than the way we have it now, running around the plant. Can you explain why our bonus shares are so low? Not a problem. I will do this next week. Not an issue. This goes back to what Bob showed on the video on that last Friday, and I'll explain again how sales are down. We're doing less with more, so it really cuts into that. So I'll explain that. And when we are still profitable, even though it's a question. We are still profitable, even though we have missed our projected sales for the month. Obviously, when we project sales, we project the sales to a bottom line number based on historical data. And I'll explain that a little bit. But normally, no. Okay? Because if we don't make sales, obviously, it depends if we're doing the same with more or if we're doing the same with less and how we make that. But I'll explain more of that next week. I'll probably do it on Tuesday because Monday is usually busier. Okay? So I'll go through those two things with some charts. Okay? Any safety issues or concerns? No? Any questions?
The point with this works like this. You're coming in from building seats, being there's that group, and where the invoice slow, or you know, if you catch the bump in a slight angle, or you know, sometimes it's impossible to get it down, sometimes you get to the low angle when you're working, which brings that metal piece into your back.
On that door?
Yeah.
Alright, we're going to stop using that door. On this door? Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. We'll take a look at that safety issue. All right. Any other questions? All right. Thank you.